So, the Arby doesn't wish to apologize, does he? Complete, dumb Arby. You know exactly what you did and didn't do. You know, DWI's Tooth Fairy and the modern-day Venus was already a bit upset with you for your foul treatment of my best friend forever, JBL. But now you go on and on about these silly time travel stories. Everyone knows time travel is impossible. And then, how do you try and prove your point? By showing this? Arby, you do know that's a black screen, don't you? Look, Arby, it's like this. How can there be a loop to watch if I haven't made any? And how can I be here in the present to respond to your promo if I was a time traveler? As I would either be in the future or the past. Am I right? Am I right? Of course I'm right. Clearly, the rebel leader Ronald has infected you with its Jabba madness. Or perhaps, it's because of the resident game main gutter slut queen, the lethal stank Alexis. Don't you boys need to slap rebels on their wheelies before slogging that hog? You know, it's a sad day when lethal injection has been reduced to being a bunch of room rat, STD-infested tellers of tall tales. You may be right about one thing though, R.D., and that is this, that your DWI world champion, Kate Sparrow, is not amused. So I suggest you stop fibbing, man up, and apologize before I go over there, take your belt, take your teeth, and make you cry. You know, I expect this sort of behavior from the other trolls of lethal injection, but not you, R.D. You're better than this. And I know you guys are a bit upset right now, with the Dark and Game being unemployed and living in the back alley streets of Tokyo, forced into gay prostitution for their next hit of Tokyo Street Smack. But this is not the way, R.D. Remember, R.D., what our sensei, the Solid Snake, taught us. He said that the path to excellence begins with but a simple step. And he also said, remember to double tie your shoelaces so you don't trip yourself up on them. Well, my friend, you, R.D., have tripped yourself up, and you have no one to blame but yourself. And I did try and warn you, R.D. I said, please, please double tie your shoelaces. But you just said, nah, Kate, the regular way is good enough. And now look at you. You're reduced to working with bottom-of-the-barrel talent like the one, Kia, and my servant and man-whore, the Red Rebel Leader, Ronald. Have you learned nothing from the Solid Snake, R.D.? Have you strayed off the path of the Jedi and into the cool, dark embrace of the Sith? Hold out your hand, R.D. Please hold out your hand. I got you. Come back to the light. JBL is here, and she's waiting for you. She has fresh chicken pot pie and salad to feed you. Salad that I personally pulse for you. And trust me when I say, R.D., they are both delicious. Don't make the mistress of the martial arts do this the hard way. Do you really want to square off in the middle of the ring? The two biggest titans in the DWI, and indeed in the history of the sport of professional wrestling, you and I squaring off in a unification title match for all the marbles? Don't make me hurt you, tough guy. I will if I have to, but it would break my heart. More importantly, it would break my best friend forever's heart, JB, if I was forced to do it. Of course, it might not break your heart, R.D., but trust me when I say that it would most definitely break all of your teeth. Believe it.